Get ready to put the fun in fundraiser because the Northside Pride Association hosting music bingo on Saturday to raise money for students in St. Joseph. To play, all you have to do is purchase a bingo card and the money raised will go toward Northside scholarships. The game will feature popular music of the 80s and 90s to take you back in time while creating a better future for students in the Northside.
We wanted something fun and exciting that people would want to do versus just asking people for money. Our biggest thing is that, like we said, we just want to help the community in the North Side and bring some awareness and support to our kids.
I'm a born and raised St. Joe person, so I root for my hometown. And so by investing in our kids, we're investing in our city. And so it's so much joy to get these kids involved and to know that we're trying to help them.
Lots of prizes will be awarded during the night, including an abundance of gift cards from many different businesses around St. Joseph, like Pappy's and First Ward. There'll also be t-shirts and many more items. The event will take place at the Brown Bear Tavern Saturday, July 16th from 3 to 6 p.m.